Hello everyone, my name is Roman and today I would like to demonstrate you what's new in the Spider Pro version 1.9. In this release I was focused on basically on the improvements, bug fixing, and I would like to demonstrate you two new features related to nodes. You may find it in the on the tab nodes. First one is the possibility to align node coordinates based on the selected node. For example, I would like to align these two bars. I will select the base node. I will select coordinate, it will be its coordinate. Second step will be select other nodes which I would like to align. Press the field. The numbers will be populated automatically. And press the button change coordinates. You'll see now it's aligned. Second new option is the possibility to check the distance between two nodes. We already know that we can check the distance using the existing tool, like this one. But sometimes we need to know not only distance, exact distance between nodes, but also the x, the y, and the z distance. I will select these two nodes. One click in the field nodes and press the distance. I will see all interested values here. Also, improvement was done in the node changer dialog. Now it's more faster and more useful. I will show you how it works. For example, I need to connect all these bars to the new node. First step, I will select the node and click to the field new node number. Next, I will select bars with node, pressing this field node number and change node. As you can see, it's very fast, but please remember node you have to delete manually. That's it. Thank you for your time.